Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I wanted to share an updo using a French braid. I'm thinking about doing a series using French braids, so let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comments section. We also recently moved, so my background is a little bit different. I'm still trying to figure out how to decorate, but let's move on to the tutorial. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is part my hair in a side part on the right side. I'll be placing my braid on the left side of my head, so this will allow more hair to be included into the braid. Now I'm going to divide off a section of hair near my forehead and then split the section into three smaller pieces. I'm going to begin crossing the side strands over the middle strand. After the first stitch of the braid, I'm going to begin incorporating new sections of hair to create the French braid style braid. I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, adding it into the middle strand as well. I'm going to continue this pattern, bringing hair into the braid and working my way along the left side of my head. So again, I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand as well. Once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in additional sections and continue braiding the hair in a regular three-strand braid, crossing the side strands over the middle strand, alternating between the left and the right side strands. Then once the braid reaches far enough down that it'll fit into the bun, I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to combine the rest of my hair together, including the braid, down near the nape of my neck. I'm going to create a French twist style of bun, so I'm going to twist all of the hair together and then bring the twist upwards so the hair is laying against the back of my head. I'm going to pin the twist in place, so I'm taking bobby pins and sliding them into the sides of the twist, mostly on the left side. I want to pin the hair wherever it feels loose and wherever I'm holding the hair with my hands. The number of pins you'll need will depend on how thick and long your hair is. I needed a few to help hold it in place. Then once the bottom half of the twist is pinned against my head and feels nice and tight, I'm going to begin pinning the top portion of my hair. I want to create kind of a bun style on the top of my head, so I'm going to lay the ends of my hair at the top of my head in a clockwise pattern, curving around towards the right side. Then, letting the ends kind of hang down, I'm going to start pinning the hair in place. I secured the hair wherever I wanted to maintain the shape of the style. I really wanted it to look effortless and casual, so I let some of the ends hang out loose. I love the way the style turned out. I really wanted it to look simple and flowy. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comments section. If you're new, please subscribe, click that notification bell, then you'll be notified every time I post a new video and you'll never miss one. And I will see you next time.